Based on figure 2, did NaCl alone or did overwatering alone cause a greater decrease in the average grain yield? Looking at figure 2, we need to look at bars 2 and 3 because 2 has only NaCl and 3 has only plants overwatered. We see that group 3 is lower, and therefore the answer choice D, overwatering, the average grain yield was less for the group 3 pots than for the group 2 pots, is correct.